Did you know it's really easy to organize custom fields inside ActiveCampaign? So normally a contact profile looks like this, right? So then over here you just have like, hey, about John, here's some details. And then here the general details. And over here you have all the custom fields. Like you see here, like the first name, the last name, birthday, then all the segmentation data that I captured, like a product type, which product they sell specifically, when they interacted for the last time, what kind of help they prefer, all kinds of things, right? You can store all kinds of things inside those custom fields. And I absolutely love custom fields, but this looks a bit messy, right? Like for example, over here we have like something that's webinar related. Over here we have something webinar related. Then over here. And I think it's really nice to group them. And luckily you can do that with ActiveCampaign. So when you're in a context profile, you can go over here to manage fields. And then over here, we come to the manage fields page where you can create some groups. And I know also for myself that it took me almost 2 years to figure out that this is even possible. So I thought I'd just record a quick video about this. But then over here, you can do here add group. And then for example, for those webinar fields, I would call this maybe webinar data, or maybe we just call this webinar. Then we just know that. And then we click here, create. And then what you can do is you can just toggle this and you can drag this over here and then it moved over there. What you can also do is you can also edit your custom field, and then over here under group, you can also add here webinar. And that's basically how you can create these groups and add custom fields inside these groups. So I'm going to do this real quick and then you'll see the end result of this. All right, so that's the last one. So now you see that I created all these groups. So in my case over here, I created webinar, engagement, segmentation, pitching, and then others, where you can just put things that maybe don't fit in another category. So now if I go back to this context profile, I refresh it, and then you'll see that it looks way different. So over here, we just have the general details like first name, last name, email, phone. And then I also have here the birthday custom field because I think it fits nicely there. And then I have a webinar group with all the webinar data, the engagement group with the engagement data and the segmentation data, things that are relating to pitching a product. So like which product are we going to pitch? When is the pitch deadline and what is the current pitch? And then the others field. So I hope this is helpful to someone. If you have any questions, just let me know. And if you want to learn any other quick ActiveCampaign tips, then you can check out this playlist over here.